us about that you might reach out to a leadership.
Time is very important. I have to plan ahead. School is very important to me. And I have to plan when I have time to sit and do my homework, when I have to study. And I want to be like a student. I'm doing that. I have to get my financial aid, so I have to plan ahead. I have to be careful with time. Time is very, very important.
Stepped up for that leadership position. Frankly, I'm probably not the big alpha male captain type, but when the time calls, when you need to, someone's got to. So we were the creative behind the alpha male kind of guy.
Thank you.
Which is more important to you, quality or quantity?
Oh, quality, absolutely. I think that, you know, quantity, we're kind of awash with quantity in nowadays, and quality performance, quality products, quality, just everything is going to shine better, something fixed right the first time versus just patching something together or something really well written is always worth more than a big pile of poorly written stuff.
More expensive, better quality shoes definitely last longer. Definitely a
compared to quantity, I mean, if you buy a cheaper brand of shoe, it's not going to last you as long. Probably going to have big problems in the future. So quality is definitely a big thing for me. Going into what I'm going into right now, my major is mechanical engineering design. And I know quality is a very big thing, especially with the machines I have nowadays, you know, constantly bringing out the product. But with quality, you have the type of material that they have that's going to last a lot longer. The way you make it, you have your tolerances, you know, things like that. So qualities is the biggest thing.
The time I took to ship was the time that I was in school. The time of my teacher, the student being the one that says, I respect my teacher, I want to do it, talk to me a little loud after she told me to be quiet. They was respecting her, so I took it upon myself to control the class, to tell the class to calm down, you know what I'm saying? Because they wasn't respecting the teacher, so I have to take control. Even though she's a teacher, I just felt it was my responsibility to, you know, because I'm a person that so many people listen to and look up to, so.
Well, that's really good, because we all listen to people. Yeah, that's really good. So they earn their respect.
Control.
Schedule. Between learning the business and going to California school. I'm offended by that, but I do enjoy it.
Thanks.
All right.
Thank you, Amy, for about it.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Bye.
There we go.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Lozo.
Yeah, it's French.
I know you're filming. Can you folks hear?
No.
Do you want?
Can't hear you.
If they want to hear,
should they be able to?
All the different cultures, how their history was, you know, how different it is, how they should be. Always think positive, because there's always people that are doing a lot worse than you are.